So, who broke it? I'm not mad. I just want to know.
I did.
No, no, you didn't. Tom?
No, look at me. Look at Ben.
What?
I didn't break it. Huh, that's weird. How'd you even know it was broken?
Because it's sitting right in front of us, and it's broken.
Suspicious?
No, it's not.
I need to get the batteries. Probably not, but paper was the last one.
Water! I don't even drink that crap!
Oh, really? Then what were you doing by the coffee cart earlier?
I used the wooden stirrers to push back my cuticles. Everyone knows that.
Jerry!
Okay, let's not fight. I broke it. Let me pay for it, Ron.
No! Who broke it?
Ron. Don has been
awfully quiet.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh, my God!
I broke it. I burned my hand, so I punched it. I predict 10 minutes from now, they'll be at each other's throats with more paint on their faces and a pig head on a stick. Good. It was getting a little chummy around.